What is intubation, and why does my baby need to be intubated? Intubation is when a soft, plastic tube is placed in your baby's trachea or windpipe. The tube is then connected to a device that can give your baby breaths if your baby is not breathing, or if your baby needs significant help with his or her breathing. What equipment is used during the intubation? First, a metal instrument called a laryngoscope that has a non-sharp blade on it. The blades come in different sizes to fit different sizes of babies. Second, a soft plastic tube called the endotracheal tube, or ET tube. This also comes in different sizes to fit different size babies. How is the intubation performed? The person performing the intubation, usually a doctor, but sometimes a respiratory therapist or other member of the team who has training in intubation, will be at the head of the bed. He will stabilize your baby's head with his right hand. Then he will open your baby's mouth gently and insert the metal laryngoscope, sliding it over your baby's tongue and lifting gently so that he can visualize your baby's windpipe. At the top of the windpipe are the vocal cords. The person performing the intubation will then take the soft plastic ET tube and insert it through your baby's mouth and through the vocal cords. The ET tube does not need to go far below the vocal cords. Once the ET tube passes through the vocal cords, the person performing the intubation will remove the metal laryngoscope carefully, leaving the soft plastic ET tube in place. The ET tube is then connected to a device to provide breaths to your baby. Next, the medical team will confirm that the ET tube is in the correct position in the windpipe. This is done by listening to your baby's lung sounds to be sure they are heard in the chest and that they are equal on both sides of the lungs. Your baby will also usually have an X-ray of the chest for final confirmation that the ET tube is in good position. During the confirmation process, the ET tube will be secured in place. This can be done a variety of ways. The most common way is to wrap tape around the ET tube that then attaches to your baby's face, usually above his or her lips and onto the cheeks.